CDC asked me to record this. I understand my smallest guinea pig died today, and there doesn't seem to be any particular reason it died. It just died. I hated on it, according to some people, so they are asking the question if the virus could have killed it. I am not educated enough to tell you this one, but I had one that was weak before and it died also. So it might just be that the smaller, weaker guinea pig died of its own volition.